If you won $100 million in the lottery, what would you spend it on?
Spend why? I will stay all the time counting them.
You just help put the money in a shower and just go.
Oh, yeah.
But mama, the lottery's haram.
I didn't think about that. Give me the money first and I will see. Maybe a part is halal, I will take it. And the haram one, I will take shower with it.
And don't forget your children. Let me make the decision.
I don't give haram money to my children.
What?